Today's lesson is about the dangers of being too smart for your own good. I hope you're paying attention, bookworm.